going is being overthrown. I declare that your ministry is exponentially growing. I declare that the Lord is sifting the wheat from the tares in your congregations, pastors. I declare that the wolves that have been released from hell to scatter the sheep are being uncovered and ultimately defeated. Hey. I declare that even now, your life is being filled with his glory. I'm telling you that for the earnest expectation of the creature waited for the manifestation of the sons of God. I declare you're about to break forth in the earth. The earth is awaiting the manifestation of who you really are. You listening to me right now, you're about to expand and explode in the earth realm. And the enemy that's been holding you back from purpose, and the enemy that's been holding you back from destiny, I declare and I decree that after today, he will no longer hold you back in the name of Jesus. Hey, this is the word of the Lord. For the next few moments, help me to pray this thing through.
The hands are your sign of surrender when you lift them. But now, can you open your mouth and give God glory?
All of this.
Let your power.